So,
back in 2020, we used them for pirate broadcasts. You know, blasting hardcore punk on badge frequencies.
So this must be how rap and shit had to go through.
Those beginners think you'd never figure it out.